and welcome to Vlogmas Day 22. Today I've been cleaning all morning because we're having a Christmas party tonight. So we've been working on that and I'm super excited. Guys, so I'm in my pajamas because it's a pajama party and guests should be arriving really soon. Everything is all decorated. I might give you a tour if nobody shows up before I get done with everything, but I'm so excited. This is the first time I've had a Christmas party. It's for our little small group. I'm like waiting for people to come. And I'm so excited. I have games planned. I don't know how much we want to film. I haven't filmed all day and I need to film. But I am so excited. It's going to be so much fun. Yeah, I cleaned the whole house the last 2 days. I have everything set up and decorated. And yeah, I'm really excited. So I need to finish doing the charades for the game. So it looks like when you walk in, there's our tree. It's kind of just basic here because this is probably not where Mrs. Bart is going to be. And then I did Merry Christmas things. And then we have our drinks are going to go there. Got these cute little plates and cups. Got that. And it says Merry Christmas up there. And we have some Oreos. We're going to make ugly sweaters. And we have some hot cocoa. So I think it's gonna be a fun party. Where the presents are gonna go.
We're vlogging this round of
Vogue.
Vogue. I did not film all day today because
they can probably hear me crunching.
It's Vlogmas, so I vlog every day.
I have so much to watch.
I have 2 days left. I have 83 videos on my watch list.
Yeah,
because there's so much content right now.
It's Lindsay, Bailey, Julie, Brooke, Summer, me.
Did you watch Zoella?
Yeah,
I love her Vlogmas.
You know what else I love? The Philippines. Nikki Philippines.
Mariah Carey is
gonna
have to
sleep. No, she's not. She has left the building.
Summer's about to fall. Get it? I don't like this. I don't like standing like this. My knees are starting to hurt.
Too much.
Shut up, Julie.
The thing is no one's waiting on her, so she actually is pretty, like, she can go as slow as she wants.
Okay. Katie's going fast now.
This is the slowest run I've ever seen, but it's fine.
Yeah, it's like, can we hurry up?
I know, right?
Do not rush me.
See, like, a Bailey over here.
I know.
What? Did you get this? Okay.
This is literally the slowest. Like, y'all are amateurs.
What?
I love it. It's beautiful.
Bitch, because I have not vlogged all day.
Footage. This is so cute. Oh, I must put that in my cup.
So many things have almost come in your cup today.
My cup of Joe.
A bell.
I love it. Enjoy.
This is like hefty.
I know.
I like double tape it. No one gets into their present ever.
There's a candle in here. That's why.
Everyone got candles. Everyone.
I gave everyone candles.
I bought so many candles this year.
You can't go wrong with a candle.
Although I feel like sometimes, like, she's hard to give a candle.
I like good with scents.
We don't agree with scents. Like, I feel like
straight up Christmas tree.
Did you like the Christmas tree one?
Yeah.
Okay, I was worried about that.
There are some Christmas tree ones that I don't like.
It wasn't like too much. I felt like
some of them are way too strong.
Yeah. Oh, my mom got me those.
Oh well. I bought them and then I saw that and I was like,
just like my grandma.
You'll eventually lose one anyway. That's what I do.
Thermix.
I lose everything.
Thanks.
Aw. It's a pain.
Aw.
Maybe I have to get you a bunch of stuff now.
No, you do not have to give me anything.
Aw, honey. Wow.
Hope never has to buy candles again, basically, after Christmas.
I really don't.
Aw. I gave her candles, too.
I told you you needed to not buy it.
Oh, that looks really fancy.
This is,
what is that?
Way fancier than the one I got. Like,
those
oh my
herbs.
Gosh.
It's rose petals, I think.
Yeah.
Those are like baby roses.
Oh, Katie. Yeah, I'm gonna cry.
I bought like a $70 knife in there for like $12.
$70? Oh, how nice.
Such a deal.
Thank you. Mine's just.
That looks really good.
Thank you. I'm gonna lose.
You're facing that.
Me? I know, I'm super.
Mine are terrible. I messed mine up. Something bad. Put that in there.
At me.
That was a very lazy sprinkle placement.
Can I have the sprinks? Thank
Do
you.
Do we have to shorten that word? It's like
she shortens all her words.
This is true. At
she's trying to save air and save the population.
Ah!
She's saving the trees.
I don't even care anymore.
I've already been in Target. I didn't feel like changing from my party. No regrets.
What have you done? This is why I don't give her toys. I literally gave her this an hour ago. And he's dead. Look at the poor dead reindeer. Oh, she ate his face. Oh, poor reindeer. You ate his face off. You ate his face off. This is why you don't have toys, because you eat them all. Take the heart piece of the season. Kill it.
You mess of a dog.
Hey guys, so I just sat down and realized I had not finished this video, but today was so much fun. I cleaned all day, it was a lot of work, but the party was so good. Honestly, I have not had that much fun in a long time. Like, it was just fun to have fun with my girls. If you guys didn't know, that was like my Bible study. We did like a Secret Santa thing, so it was really cool and it was so much fun. And also, like, today marks the last day of me having to do a ton of stuff. Like, the last 2 days I've had in like running, trying to get stuff ready for this party. Now that the party's over, I really don't have like anything on my to-do list. Please don't walk in the back of this. I don't really have anything on my to-do list. It's just like I gotta bake a little and I just have to be places, but it's not really like I have to do things, so it's gonna be like I get to enjoy the holidays from now on. So I'm really excited about that. So today was just a really good day. I'm gonna edit this vlog and get it up, but I am just so excited for Christmas. I just wanted to talk about it. So I will see you guys in the morning. We are going to be having a lot of fun. Tomorrow's the last day of Vlogmas, actually. So tomorrow will be the last day we get to do this. It has been so much fun doing Vlogmas, honestly. It was a blast. If you have been here since day one, if you've seen every single Vlogmas, you should comment down below. You're my people. I love you. And if you like this video, hit that like button down below and subscribe if you want to see the last day. And honestly, there's some really cool videos planned for January, so you should subscribe so you can see those. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.